Hello? Mia? You there?
Jake? Oh my god, I'm freaking out here. Why did you go silent? What happened?
Battery died. I had to charge it, and we can't talk long. Just tell me where you are. I'll find you somehow.
Me? I told you. I'm safe. Let's focus on you, okay? Report everything. I'll always be here for you if you need to talk.
Okay, will do. Over and out. This might come in handy. If there's a Jeep here, who knows what else I can find. Hey, Mia. About this village I found?
Yeah? What about it?
It's abandoned, but I found a few burned items that couldn't belong to the tribe. These came from outside the jungle, it looks like. Are you certain we haven't been here before?
The tribe fears our world, but they would never burn our things. They know we are not the enemy.
Yeah, okay. I understand. Mia, is there anything else that you could tell me about my accident?
Honey, I know as little as you do.
I know, but I was running from something.
I don't know how to help you. Just do whatever it takes to survive, okay? Your memories might come back on their own.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Over and out. Mia, you're not gonna believe this. Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
The jungle is full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll let you know. Looks like someone was attempting blood transfusion here. There's a lot of it, on the chair and the floor. I doubt any of the patients actually survived.
Why would they do that?
I wish I knew. Or, on second thought, maybe I don't. Mia, just before the accident, you called me in the middle of the night. What happened?
My lamp went out. I panicked.
All right, if you say so. You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
What? No, no, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but, you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
It would be nice. Maybe they could help find me and I can finally get out of here.
Usually, if someone is eavesdropping, they don't have the best of intentions.
I'm starting to think it doesn't even matter.
Don't lose hope. You have to come back to me.
I know. I know. Don't worry. Thank you.
No, bad idea.
Mia, I think I found an abandoned drug factory.
Wait, what? A drug factory? Here? Are you sure there's no one in there?
It's fine. Okay, Mia? Remember, keyword, abandoned.
No one would just abandon all this and leave. We're in the middle of the jungle. There's nowhere to go. Please, be careful.
They even have a microwave here.
In the middle of the jungle? What for?
I think they used it to dry out the drugs. It's one of the steps in manufacturing narcotics.
Right. Anything you can use?
What? I don't want to get high out in the middle of the jungle.
Jake, I meant tools and such.
No.
Too bad.
Mia, before you called, I drank ayahuasca. It helped me remember our first days here, when you went to the village.
What? Jake, don't ever do that again. It's dangerous. Besides, not all you see under its influence is true.
But did you get to the village by boat?
Yes.
And you did take part in the ritual.
Anything. I'm afraid of what you might see. Just come back. Let's leave the past behind.
I'm trying to, but I need to know what happened. Mia? Mia?